Hi friends, welcome to Grow Up with Shiny Sisters. So friends, we are going to a second Gurudwara, that is the Nagina Ghat Sahib Gurudwara. So I have made one video of the Takat Sachkhand Shri Hazur Abchannagar Sahib Gurudwara. So if you haven't checked that Gurudwara video, so you can check it. So the link is given in the description box. This is the Gurudwara Nagina Ghat Sahib. So friends, there is an interesting story behind this Nagina Ghat Gurudwara. So, do you know that which the Godavari River is near the Nagina Ghat Gurudwara? The interesting story happened. So, I will share the story that happened near the Godavari River. According to tradition, Guru Gobind Singh Ji Maharaj was sitting on the bank of the river Godavari, standing here watching the river. When a rich merchant, proud of his wealth, came and presented a costly nagina, meaning a pole, to the Guru. Guruji threw into the Godavari. At this, the merchant was very upset and sad that Guruji threw the Nagina into the Godavari. Guru Sahib told him to take out his Nagina from the river that was so valuable. When he entered into the river, to be surprised, the river was full of pearls all around. His false pride, thus nullified by Guru Sahib Ji in a much refined way. So friends, in every Gurudwara, there is the water. The water is there before every Gurudwara to clean your feet. This Gurudwara was constructed by Raja Gulab Singh Sethi of Delhi and was completed by his wife in 1968. Friends, if you find this video interesting and informative, please like, share and subscribe to Grow Up with Shiny Sisters. Bye friends. Thank you.